A new year for Japan and another earthquake. This shaky CCTV footage from Tokyo was recorded as a magnitude 7 earthquake rocked the country's east. It measured 4 on the Richter scale in central Tokyo. A spokesman said there were no reports of any abnormalities at the tsunami-crippled Fukushima nuclear plant following the quake. In March last year, the plant went into meltdown after a huge earthquake measuring 9 on the Richter scale caused a massive tsunami. It triggered the world's worst nuclear crisis in 25 years. Up to 23,000 people were killed or missing in the disaster.